one of our revered and resident electronic experts. Is it 13? How long have I known you now?
She's 17 years.
17 years?
Yeah, Shannon, 2002 is when we started together.
Okay, and yet neither one of us has aged today. Well, your computer might be aging as you speak just because you haven't cleaned it. And you're like, it's bad enough, I gotta clean my bathroom, I gotta clean my computer. I didn't know. Did you know? Here's what I'd love for you to do. You probably didn't know about this product or why you needed it until you hear Joe describe it. So let me just give you the little, you know, peripherals.
I'm ready.
This is the only product like it in the world. It is called the FixMeStick. It is the only product in the world that basically is your private geek squad. The only other way to clean your computer, and Joe will describe that, is to take it to a geek somewhere, and they charge you basically $100 to do it once, and then they hold your computer hostage until they give it back to you. This does not replace your antivirus programming, but it does what your antivirus programming cannot do. It will scan, it will clean all of the files in your computer, not just the ones like the naughty kids that are in timeout in the corner. It'll clean everything on your computer. You might find that your computer runs faster than ever before. Even if it's an older operating system, this will support. So those are the details. Only here at HSN, FixMeStick, one computer, one license, $60.
That's right, yeah, same price.
One computer, one license, $60. This is PC or Mac
now. That's right.
It's the upgraded. We used to tell you, you have to choose PC or Mac, okay. It's a protective little gold case, which I think is genius. I'm afraid to say, is it three?
It's three computers.
See, I'm still nervous. It's
but
three?
it also lasts a lifetime too.
Forever.
So you don't pay those annual $60 fees. So that's the great thing about having it, is that you use this, you buy it today, Shannon.
Yeah.
You know, your computer is good today, next year.
Yeah.
Any computer
forever.
Up to 15 years old, and now any computer going in the forward.
Okay, so it is 674-555. We have so many hundreds of perfect reviews on this. Of course, we'd love to say hi to you. It is also on a 5-pay flex pay. Now, if you're new to HSN, $12 flex pay, that means for $12, three computers forever.
I just see,
I know I'm still nervous about it.
For as long as you own them.
For as long as you own them. But that flex pay is good for this hour and this hour only. So also free shipping, extended holiday return policy. Joe, I know I kind of did the broad strokes,
sure.
But let's slow things down a little
Absolutely.
Bit. For the average person, I think most people had no idea that we needed to clean our computer. Who is this for? What does it do? And why is it such a necessity for anyone who has any kind of computer out there?
Well, when you ask who's it for, it's anyone
right.
who's using a computer. And then what happens is every time you get online, you download viruses, Trojans, malware, rootkits, all this nasty stuff that starts to clutter up your system and then starts to slow it down. And for a lot of us, that's when you want to get rid of your computer, buy another computer, or you run your antivirus. Or what you also do is you take it to the store, take it to somebody to fix it, and the most common place is a squad, and it costs about $100 for you to scan your computer. Here, you run FixMeStick. This is all you need to do. When your computer feels like it's running slow, when your computer takes too long to turn on, when the internet seems slow, just pop FixMeStick into that side of the computer and it cleans everything out. So this is the big difference, because for a lot of us, we've been using our antivirus as that first line of defense, and that's what you're supposed to do. But your antivirus only scans the 10% of your hard drive. It only scans the active files. So even though you're using it, your computer still is running slow, still feels like it's running sick, still feels like there's something wrong. But when you run FixMeStick, it's the only product of its kind that scans 100% of the files. So not just scanning 10% or the active files, 100% of the files get scanned. And all it is a simple little USB stick. You pop that into any computer up to 15 years old, and this is gonna run a deep clean on your system. So step one, insert this into your computer. Step two, software's gonna pop up on your screen. You double click run FixMeStick. Step three is you come back 2 to 3 hours later and your computer's fixed, it's fast, it's fresh, it's clean, it's like it's brand new right out of the box. And this works on PCs and works on Macs. And the reason why you need this is that every single day, there are about 300,000 new viruses that come out. What we know of is there are about 500 million known viruses. It only takes one virus to lock down your system, takes one virus to delete all your files, takes one virus to steal your identity. Because in 2018, the number one way that people had their identity stolen was from a virus that was on your computer. Because when you think about it, have you ever put your social security number on a file on your hard drive? Probably have. Have you ever typed in your credit card, typed in your address, typed in your full name, typed in your kids' information? When you're typing that in, there are viruses that are designed to capture those digits and that information and then send it to somebody else and they can steal your identity. But I'll show you this. This is the dashboard you're gonna get when you double click run FixMeStick. So it's gonna do, the first thing is check to make sure that you're online. And then step 2, 3, and 4, this is when it shows you the power of HSN, because it's updating every single time. Now, everybody else in the world has to pay $60 a year for those updates. Yours are included forever. Step 5, we start to scan. Now, this red line, that represents our hard drive. Now, the hard drive starts there, ends on the other side. We've now been scanning for about 10 minutes. That's about how long my antivirus will scan until it's done. Well, FixMeStick in this case won't stop until all 200, 300,000 files have been scanned, not just once, but now there's something there called a triple scanner. So every file gets scanned now 3 times to make sure it's free of any virus, any Trojans. It's kind of like if you just had a cleaning crew come into your house. And they don't clean the house once, they go back and clean it again, and they go back and clean it again to make sure every nook and cranny of that computer is now fresh, it's clean. And when I talk about this speeding up your system, this is our 3rd year now having FixMeStick here. The number of reviews that people have said that this has restored their computer, brought it back to life, and the reason why, it's getting rid of all this stuff that slows down your system. When you run this on a weekly basis, and that's what we do in our household, every single week, every Friday night, I always do it at nighttime, so that way it's running while I'm sleeping, so when I wake up the next morning, my computer's fast, it's fresh, it's clean, it's brand new, it's like it's right out of the box again, because it does that deep clean to get rid of everything. And the easiest way to tell you why it speeds things up is every single time you go online, whether you're checking email, checking the news, checking the weather, you're adding something for your computer, a tracker that holds on to your system. So imagine if you went to the mall. Every store you went by, whether you went in or not, you end up grabbing a big bag. Then before you got around the entire mall, you're carrying all these bags. You know how it would slow you down. But now think about how many websites you interact on every single day. Those trackers are slowing down your internet.
True.
So now, Shannon, when you run this on a regular basis, we actually ran tests on this to see how fast this will make your computer.
Okay.
If you run this on a regular basis, then all you have to do is once a week. Turning it on now becomes 89% faster.
Oh, wow.
We're almost doubling the startup speed. The internet we just talked about, you're paying a lot of money for that high-speed internet. 39% faster internet speeds too. The hard drive, the graphics card, the processor, all has improved health because you're running it on a weekly basis.
Okay, here's the thing though. I know you just saw that little graphic bubble at the bottom of your screen. 5-pay flex pay, done at 12 midnight. Mm-hmm. It is $12 on your credit card. It is free shipping. Frankly, you are not going to need that extended holiday return policy, which whether you've shopped here or not at HSN, if you haven't, welcome. I hope you tried this because I didn't realize that I needed to clean my computer, and maybe you didn't either, but you don't need that money back guarantee until the end of January, because you know all too well, whether it's an older operating system or a newer operating system, this will support operating systems that Microsoft doesn't even support anymore. Mm-hmm. And the whole idea is, it is the only product like it in the world. And it is the only place in the world where, unless you're taking your computer to a geek and they'll charge you $99 for one little scan, then by the time you get your computer home, who knows, you could have something else lurking on there. But every other place in the world, FixMeStick is sold one computer, one license, $60, $59. This is 3 computers, forever for the price of one. And by the way, if you have one Mac, if you have one PC.
You're blended families.
If you're, doesn't matter, right, Joe?
It doesn't matter. Like my wife uses a Mac, me and the kids, we use PCs, and the same stick works in both. So it works for up to three computers. You don't have to tell even the stick what it is. You just pop it into that USB port. That's step one. As soon as you insert that, then the software is going to come up on the screen. This truly is as simple as 1, 2, 3, but if you have any questions, you're also going to get a big card, a 5x7 card that comes with your FixMeStick. Don't get rid of this, because this also has an exclusive toll-free number just for HSN customers. Because anywhere else you buy FixMeStick, you only get 1 year of support, and it's email support. Here at HSN, you get a lifetime of support, and it's all based over the phone. Now, we talk about a lifetime. You know, sometimes, as you go through your life with electronics, things get banged up.
Sure.
With a FixMeStick, it's actually designed itself to be life-proof. So I've dunked this in water.
Oh,
you put
goodness.
This in snow, you can drop it, the kids can step on it. The USB stick itself is designed to last a lifetime. It's more durable. We actually put it on a keychain because it's just as important as your car keys and your house keys, because think about all the information you put on your computer. You want to be protected, get those viruses off your system, and that way all that information is safe and secure on your computer.
And again, for a lifetime, for a lifetime. It's lifetime protection. I don't know if we have time to show the testimonial footage or not. Well, let's do it real quickly, because remember, this is your last hour for that 5-pay flex pay. If we haven't convinced you, here's what some fans have to say.
I love FixMeStick customer service because I can call them, reach another person at the end of the line who's helpful, friendly, and explains things to me in a way that I understand them.
When I first started using the FixMeStick, I used it on my computers, I tried it on friends' computers. Every single one of them had some sort of malware, even though they had virus protection up front, and the FixMeStick was able to clear all of them out.
I have three kids who are always downloading games that can have viruses that can really slow down the computer. With the FixMeStick, I plug it in and I can fix the problem myself.
And what's funny is we've done a number of different versions of FixMeStick. Mm-hmm. So every time they get a new item number, then it's like the reviews start over again. But it's what, hundreds and hundreds.
We're more than 3,000 reviews.
Oh, thousands.
And every previous generation of FixMeStick has gone on to be a customer pick, because we all get frustrated.
We do.
You know, why is our computer slowing down? Well, it's slowing down because you're downloading viruses, Trojans, malware, all that nasty stuff that slows down your system.
Right.
You run antivirus, but Shannon, antivirus only scans the active files, which are about 10%. So imagine you hired a cleaning crew, but they only cleaned the dining room. The rest of the house didn't get cleaned at all. With FixMeStick, it not only cleans the dining room, it cleans everything. It's the only product that scans 100% of the files to make sure the Trojans, the viruses, whatever that nasty stuff is, it's off your system, and you can use it safer, and also makes those computers last longer. Last thing I'll say, Aaron's got a great computer coming up. Even if you have a brand new computer, run this on a weekly basis. To help maintain that brand new speed.
And I know Joe mentioned it already, but especially because unless you've taken your computer to a geek, you've never cleaned your computer.
Yeah.
It started at night because it, you know, let it do its thing.
It's gonna
there's stuff on your computer that you don't know about. So, and it's kind of like that commercial that's running right now. They're in a dentist's office. It would be like the dentist or the hygienist only cleaning one tooth.
Right.
And it's kind of like, when is okay not okay? When you've got FixMe, and it's going to be a set it and forget it forever for both PC and Mac, three computers, three licenses forever for the cost of one. Okay, Joe's gonna tell me where to go, and I will thank him for that.
Sure, I've got my Garmin coming up too.